Spiegs.
Yeah, that's right.
If you would, please.
And now, another horrible memory from Spiegel's childhood.
When I was a child, I watched a movie at home. It was called Old Yeller. It's about a dog named Old Yeller. Everything was fine until a rabid wolf bit Old Yeller and infected him, which led to Old Yeller's human family shooting and killing him in the corn crib. I'm still traumatized by the death of Old Yeller in the corn crib, and I think about it quite a bit when I drift off to sleep in a corn crib.
This has been another horrible memory from Spiegel's childhood.
Wow. I always wonder if you want... Okay.
And now, another horrible memory from Spiegel's childhood.
My father...
That's always the family.
My father had a cup to rinse after brushing his teeth. It was there on the bathroom counter and convenient for me to use as well. But the inside of the cup looked strange. Black spots on the side. I suppose the cup was rarely cleaned, and so for several years I drank mold. These days I don't use a cup to rinse. I just cup my hands because I know that my hands don't have mold on them.
This has been another horrible memory from Spiegel's childhood.
We might have just gotten a real big piece of...
And now, another horrible memory from Spiegel's childhood.
In 1983...
6 years ago.
I awoke to my mother's voice. She was in shock. She said, "Oh my God, Jessica Savage died. Jessica Savage drowned." I said, "Who's Jessica Savage?" My mother replied, "She's an NBC News anchor woman." My mother continued, "Oh, that's just terrible. She was so young, 36 years old."
Oh my God.
There was a pause. "Josh, what do you want for breakfast?" But I wasn't hungry. I felt sad for Jessica Savage. She was in a car with a man, and he had been driving in heavy rain, ended up in floodwaters. The car went into a canal upside down. Mud sealed the windows shut,
and they
suffocated. I stopped thinking about this horror for a moment and looked at my mother standing at the kitchen counter and said, "On second thought, French toast, please."
This has been another horrible memory from Spiegel's childhood.
Okay. Old Yeller, bums me out that you watched that. Animal Lover, Jessica Savage, Savage Way to Go. We might have filled in a big, big piece of the Spiegel jigsaw puzzle. A, you definitely had mercury get into your brain from playing around with raw mercury as a kid when you broke a thermometer. And now we come to find out you consumed black mold. Now, you didn't drink from the cup often, but you did drink from it.
I drank from it every day. For several years.
You are riddled with mercury and black mold spores.
Oh my God!
With that said, the French toast. Powdered sugar, syrup, just butter?
Just plain French toast, syrup, and it was delightful.
So good and tasty?
He ate black mold. Oh, God.
I thought you were going to ask why I sleep in a corn crib.
We don't have another hours to break down all of the horror.